development. What is development? When we look at all the countries all over the world, we see that different countries are differently developed. Why? This is because they are at different locations, they have different kinds of people, and they have different kinds of goals. So when different people have different goals, they work for the country to achieve those goals. And so the development of that country is focused on the aspirations and the desires of people in that country. So when we talk about development, we understand that each country focuses on development based on the goals set by the people. So the goals can be money, it can be health, it could be well-being, it could be happiness. Money alone is not enough to assess whether a country is developed or not. In some countries, women are not treated with respect. So it cannot be said to be a developed country unless it has holistic development. So when we talk about national development, we need to understand that the requirements for each country is diverse, and different people have different aspirations, different desires, and different goals. Now, when we compare different countries, we also understand that money or income is the first criteria for comparison. So for comparison of income, we need to understand what is the total income earned by the entire population divided by the total population. Then we get the average income or the per capita income. Based on that per capita income, we can compare different countries. So we can say USA is more developed than India because the per capita income of USA is higher than that of India. But is income the only criteria? No. Along with the per capita income, we also need to look at various other factors like literacy. How many people are educated in the country? Infant mortality. What is the health condition? Why are children dying at a very early age? Are the children of a country going to school? So all these and other characteristics and criteria is important to determine the development of a country. It also depends upon the public facilities that people in that country have. Money in the pocket is not enough. Goods and services are required to live. So health, well-being, your buying power, the environment around us, all this makes a difference. And so comes the public distribution system, where wealth, facilities are distributed equally among all members of the society. Now, when we talk about sustainable development, we need to understand what is the level of development of a country at a particular point, and is that level increasing or decreasing? Because it is very important to maintain that level of development. But again, for this, we need to keep in mind that there could be renewable resources, non-renewable resources. So when a country is using the resources it has, whether it is depleting all the resources and using it up, or is it thinking about future? Because development is not a static position, but something that keeps going on and on. And it is very important to continue to maintain that level of development. So progress is perennial, and development of a country has to be worked on together by all the people in that country.